Our discovery was based on milk to develop a delivery system of calcium and phosphate to make teeth stronger. The first product where the technology was used was a sugar-free chewing gum. And clinical trials have shown that it helps stop tooth decay, but also helps reverse early stages of tooth decay. The Recaldent chewing gum was very successful in Japan. And the leading dental supply company in Japan is a company called GC Corporation. They then became interested in the technology and started a collaboration with us.
歯の虫歯とか欠損を修復する材料を開発しておりましたが、最近予防歯を守る材料の開発に力を入れておりまして、メルボルン大学と一緒に共同で開発を行っております。
We've had an excellent relationship with GC Corp because they're very innovative and they're brilliant at taking our research and our technology and translating that into commercial products.
そこでオーストラリアのメルボルン大学のレイノルズ教授は、彼の素敵な開発した発明品としてリカルデントという素材を開発しました。それを私たちの材料に導入して、新しい予防材料を開発して世界にお届けしている次第です。
So one of those products is a cream. In Australia, it's called Tooth Mousse that's sold to dentists to strengthen patients' teeth. And it's now sold in over 50 countries worldwide.
メルボルン大学と共同で研究しておりますが、単に材料をいただくだけではなく、私たちから評価をいただくということでも、臨床研究を行っていただくパートナーとしてでも非常に大切なパートナーと考えております。
I've really enjoyed working with GC because I've learned a lot from them in terms of business. But I think the most gratifying thing is that their products actually help people and substantially reduce the burden of oral disease.